video produced by Adrian Namhain and the keyboard company.